We knew Rust's loyalties would be shaky at best, so Dallas came up with a plan to secure it by retaking the old biker's custom ride from the clubhouse. A quick and sneaky thing, you know? Unfortunately, things just got more complicated. The Overkill MC have taken Rust's mechanic friend Mike hostage. You see, the reason Rust was recruited to begin with is that he has intel about a new type of advanced weaponry that Bane is after.
I don't know what made Rust stab us in the back, but I really don't give a shit, as I never cared for- Payback!
Suddenly save my ass.
We need the mechanic's help to put together Rust. Follow his lead. Get busy. Police are here.
Pick up the pace.
They're bringing in armored units.
I've got the perfect view of the area.
Hey, I'll say it for you. You didn't come here only to save me now, did ya?
No, you're here for the custom-built flank. Am I right or am I right?
I'll help you. I owe you that much. But you have to give me the parts I need.
Somebody help Sokol!
Alright, I'm gonna need two things. A gas tank and some exhaust pipes. Go into the workshop and find a ceiling lift. That's where they store them. Get it down and bring both to me.
Drop it, you watch that!
Got it.
Hurry up!
Excellent. That's part in the bag. Bring it back to the mechanic. That's one.
Drop it, you twat! On your knees!
Now, handcuff yourself!
Drop it, you work, sir!
next one. Okay, come on.
Listen, the drill is jammed. Somebody needs to fix it. Got the shield.
Tough fight, huh? Well, you came out on top, and that's the important thing. The recess is over, fellas. Let's get back in business.
Now,
the shield is dead.
That's it, ladies and gentlemen. It is done.
Here they come. Now listen, the police will have the entire site surrounded.
19.
All right, this is what we know. Somehow, the Overkill MC got their hands on a new type of technology called brain-computer interface. And believe me, gentlemen, this is the future. This BCI technology lets you control a military drone by only using your brain. And as you can imagine, it's very valuable. Bane is in contact with a potential buyer that is offering a large amount of cash to get his hands on it. The BCI headset and computer software is already on the move on a freight train. Fortunately, Bile is ready to drop you off. Now get to work.
Thank you.
Go, go, go!
Here's a first aid kit!
Yeah. And on with the cops!
Put them on! Put your motherfucking hands up! Hands up, you bastard!
Overkill MC is ruined now, so the next time I need something done, I expect your services instead. Got it?